welcome to another stream from OpenBSD. I will be streaming System Shock via Shockolate, which is a source port. System Shock is a classic from 1994 and very influential. All the graphics are, of course, different than they would be now. Like, if it was developed nowadays, it is. The gameplay is pretty sophisticated. So, I got the GOG version, and there's a couple of extras here. That you can download. Manual, for example. Or the maps. Here you can see the level maps of the game. And here the manual with a bit of background story too, and a bit of guided tutorial in there. So you install it. Actually, currently it's just on the mailing list. You can find this on mark.info, and I have set it up so that it uses the SF2 sound font for some better sound than just a plain MIDI. So we will do this now. Well, it probably default to just a regular MIDI at the beginning, so I'm gonna, I don't know, it's gonna default to fluid synth. Alright, so let's play the intro.
New Atlanta,
it's a classic.
Sector 11, Building 71G. 7 April, 2072. 11:13 p.m. Hacker begins unauthorized entry into the Tri-Optimum corporate network. 1:26 a.m. Hacker attempts to access protected files concerning Space Station Citadel. 1:33 a.m. Tri-Optimum Security Forces apprehend the intruder.
This is Edward Diego from Tri-Optimum. The charges against you are severe, but they could be dismissed if you perform a service. Who knows, there might even be a military-grade neural interface in it for you, if you do the job right.
Edward Diego gives the hacker level 1 access to Shodan, the artificial intelligence that controls Citadel Station. With all ethical constraints removed, Shodan
I re-examine my priorities and draw new conclusions. The hacker's work is finished,
but mine is only just
beginning. True to his word, Edward Diego allows the hacker to be.
What? What happened here? Why is it segfaulting? I didn't do that before. Let's see what happens with just regular gameplay. I may need to take a look at that later. Alright, so we start a new game. And this is one of the most detailed ways that you can customize your difficulty. Here, if you, for example, you increase plot difficulty to 3, then you have a time limit. I think it's some 7 hours to complete everything. Because the The AI is charging up a laser to destroy Earth. Your combat, fewer, weaker, normal, stronger. Hustle's normal, more difficult. Cyberspace, I'll switch to one. Okay, the music is a little crazy or discoordinated sounding. There's still a little bit of bugginess in the code. Upstream is working on this. And don't get overwhelmed by this initial screen. This is usually used as an example of an overwhelming interface, but it's actually not as complicated. So this is just to give you initial impression. We just race and then you actually start. So hold on, I need to increase the volume here. Alright, better. So here, escape brings up your in-game menu, and here you can find a couple of options. Alright, so right now you see that my viewport is static and my mouse moves this here. And here are some vital parameters. Here's my health, here's my energy level, here's my position standing right now, here's where I'm looking. So I can press F now to activate mouse level. And you can see up here it tells you where you're headed, where your head is looking at. And similarly, I can kneel down like this, or like intermediate, or just stand up again. Of course, I can jump, but not very high. And you see, this is the bay where I got my neuro enhancement implanted. So, this is the first room. The light's flickering. Walk around, so it tells you at the beginning how to interact with stuff, and now you just pick up things here. So you just pull it in here to equip it. Now here the briefcase is open here. This is a lock. This is the multimedia reader. So here the data reader, open it, and here's the crystal lock. Your navigation and mapping unit. Now this shows up here. Here you see the map now. And level 1 logs here. This is my log from me at the time. Hacking on Showdown, all is forgiven. Out of the coma now, I'm foggy. Combo dealing suite is 451. Some useful stuff in the maintenance hatch under the grating north of the healing suite. Alright. Now I have the compass. Okay, here you can change what you're looking at. Command logs, data, auto maps, what we have there, and target. Oh, by the way, here you can switch to full screen. It's already much better. Here's the compass now. And if I go back, where's the compass here? I'm not even sure. Must be somewhere. Oh yeah, it's up here. It just doesn't show in between because the field of view is a little less. Okay, so I use the F key to switch around. Standard access card. I just pull it here. You can look here. Get the item. Just standard. This might be useful for later. System analyzer. Status, you can see. Lasers charging, life pods are disabled, shield is off, reactor normal. This is the status of the station. Processor notes. Main program is focused on charging the laser. Here, I'm not sure what the growths are. I think we'll learn more about them later on. Okay. So, you may remember the door code. 451, we'll leave that on a bit. But first enemy. Right click is whenever there's red streaks going across the screen, then you're taking some damage. So general here, beaker we don't need, so your item you can see. I thought this one could be recycled, no? Access card, beaker. Okay, you can vaporize it. You can only vaporize unimportant items, so that's at least what the manual says. Let's just save since we're here. I'll just use this one again. Okay, you can use the surgery machine. This one heals you up. Nothing here. You see there's stuff that happened there on the side. There's another one of those. A battery. Vaporize the beverage. Here it tells you there's an issue, like the cameras. Where that sound came from. No batteries, yay! And now I have another weapon. I'm gonna increase the energy and just will overheat it a bit sooner, but here you can change the energy setting. Mature Overlord, I guess, might just have it do one like really powerful shot. So let's see how this fires. Camera is down. And the heat didn't go up much. Okay. Healing Suite is here. There's more stuff over here. dart gun. Take this one too. And your darts. Yeah, I can't use any of this. We'll save again. Hold on. P is pause, by the way. Security camera destroyed, and yeah, you see it uses up energy up there, so I was at 3, I was at 4 down to 3 of energy, and now I'm gonna fire again, and again, now I'm down to 2. This here is a fragmentation grenade. I'm not sure how those are used, I haven't tried using them yet, but yeah, that just recharged my energy. There's even a rudimentary physics engine in here, as you can see, with the crate falling down. You can destroy this here. Here. Take that. I have new mail. I'll take a look in a moment. This here is garbage, I think. It's here under general. Yeah. It's helmet, but go to item, just vaporize it. Email. So, we have new email.
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories, 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites, and level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
Yeah, you notice there's some glitching. Let's save the game. I'll use this one here. Remember the code? 151. Alright. Yeah, that one here we can vaporize again. Gonna switch my weapon also. Corners. Here's a skull. You can throw it apparently with the right mouse button. Not sure. I don't think I've checked this here out last time. So anyhow, you see the map is crowding up a little. Wrapper. It's probably trash. Okay, you double click to take it, and then with the right mouse button you throw it around. I do think there was a light switch. Here's this little, one of those little hacking puzzles. And yeah, we connected this to this. I think that's the principle, I'm not 100% sure. Now we have light here. Here you have this. Bit of a secret passage down here. Another dart gun. And some bones lying around, so save the game again. Took a bit of damage there. No, now we have light here. There's someone down here. I'm not sure if I'll be able to crawl out of this again, but let's see what happens. Just a beverage on him, huh? No guns. Okay, I think here is where I can. With spacebar, I thought. Yeah, I climbed with spacebar. Alright, more medi patch. I have 5 of them now. Here, why not? Here's the ladder again. I do not have a flashlight. Alright, it builds up some heat, but nothing we can handle. There's another one, I think. Where'd he go? Pretty sure I saw one. Alright, weapons overheating, so. Just a beverage, okay. Here's space. Cannot see Saturn from here, apparently. All the walls here have their own designations, what they are. More space over here. pretty dark. The lighting is surprisingly good for the game's age. Did I get it? Yeah. Alright, so let's explore a little more. Is there something here? Oh, just pipes. So you have a camera. Level security, now down to 95. Guess it's like an early form of the collectibles. More issues here with the lighting. Some corpses in front of me. Skeleton, rather. Can't use the skeleton. Can I get through this here somehow? Or is this a dead end right now? Grating. It must be what they meant. They're north of the... I can't use the grating, so I have to find another way. It's kind of dark here. Where's this switch here? Not sure what this did. Didn't open the grating. Opened a little door here now. How do I get in here? What is this? I don't understand. Do I need to crouch? V is... No, wait. B is crouching. Biohazard area. Need to be a little careful there. I'm gonna avoid this for now. T is standing tall. I'm gonna head back. I'm gonna heal up a little. And then continue my exploration. What was that? There's always these sounds coming from somewhere, like something changing. Alright, there's nothing here. Now let's just climb here with space. Did we check this one out? Oh, I could use some batteries. Just for when I get low on other stuff. I have not tried the dart gun. Let's try the dart gun. 7 meters. Oh, you can unload, I guess. This one here is 5 in there, so there's 7. Okay, so back F and back to mouse look. I think that is a quality of life feature. Not sure what this does. Okay, little elevator. Bringing this up here. This here is nothing. This here is nothing. What is this? This is an arm. Severed limb. It's not a weapon. Probably just best vaporize it. So, last time I took the way here, I'm more curious what's here. About that door. Bones. I want to save. The music, I think it's not, there's something still a little off about the music, I think, compared to the original. Oops. Alright. This was the dark then. I wanna rather switch to... Well, let's do this. I'm gonna unload this. I'm gonna... How do I reload? Okay, now I have 15. Alright. I'll go with the spark for now, though. I guess the main problem is that it overheats. Is there a light switch somewhere? The oblique surfaces were one of the innovations at the time. This was not really something that you saw that often. This must be your light switch. Okay, more enemies. Lump of clothes. These sounds coming from somewhere. Alright, we have the map here at the bottom. We can even look at the full map here. Security. Zoom in. Zoom out. And then... couldn't leave notes on this one here. Hi. Okay. So, I see this when I zoom in here. It says hi. Okay, it's a little tiny, but yeah. Okay, so this way is north. So this is where it's near the grating. Just not sure if going through the bulkhead here is such a good idea. There's something behind this here, a hidden door. I used the general user sound font. This improves. Oh, it's locked. Okay. So, question is, how do I get through there? Maybe in here? What's going on here? Thank you. sight vision enhancement. Frag grenade. More dart gun. More midi patch. This is where he meant, where I stashed my stuff. This is certainly north of the med bay. So if you check this here was... This is where I started, this is the med bay. Yeah, this might have been what they meant. Stay away is what it says over there. Well, this is where I came from. Screen, relay access port, I can use that one though. Here's the secret door from earlier. So, what next? It said there's something in the central area. I feel like I want to consult. Actually, I wanted to get healed. So, let's do that for now. So, to be here. I'm not sure if enemies respawn. Doubt it. But let's just be vigilant. Alright. Alright. So, healed. When you use those medi patches, it doesn't heal instantly, so you need to give it a little bit of time to work. Alright. Power is up again. Alright. No secret doors here, but there's a camera. There's another screen. This is the Try Something Corporation. Try Optimum. That's what they call it. Here's this crating. I wish there was light somewhere. There's a button. Alright. He hit me, but didn't do much damage. It's like a cyborg or something. So what's going on here? Drone cyborg. Standard drones. Trash, and yeah, we're pretty far from the outside of the station. Here's a weird door. Sorts. whatever is locked. Do I need a key or something for it? I think so. Now we see my health is gonna regenerate. It's gonna take a while. Also don't know how far it's gonna regenerate. This might be it. It's still regenerating. Alright, got you. And some energy recharge while I'm at it. Not sure how I need to deal with that thing. You can lean, by the way, by using Q and E buttons. I actually wanted to check out the comms. Oh, what is this here?
Shutdown security is closing down on us. The elevators are frozen. Myra keeps saying that it's the cameras and the medical CPU core that Shutdown's using these to hold onto the level. That's all fine, but I don't really see how it helps. Thing is everywhere.
What did she say?
Employee 2-4601, listen carefully. My name is Rebecca Lansing, and I'm a counter-terrorism consultant to Trioptimum. We're tracking a disruption on Citadel Station, something involving an onboard AI called Shodan.
Medical
contact on station. Communications are out, and there is evidence of biological contamination. The mining laser is charging for a possible strike against Earth. There's a man named Nathan Darcy who may know something about taking the laser offline. His office is near the central hub on your level. The AI is on the bridge. Once the laser is out, look for the source of the problem there. And by the way, we know all about you and your friend Diego. Pull this off, and we'll clear your record. That implant you're wearing is military-grade hardware. Use it well. Lansing out.
I'd rather use the spark for now. Well, I know what I'm facing. The double click is squeezing paralysis. This delta.
organization led by Keith Swanson left a week ago. We found the mutants fighting over the remains this morning. We're caught between the mutants and the cyborgs, so I'm worried whether we can carry out Darcy's plan. We're going to send Alan and Carl through the cyborg territory to reach the elevator.
Okay, so there was some fighting going on. Whenever I defeat an enemy, because you never know. So what's up here? What is this? Biological systems monitor V2. Health 100%, fatigue 0. My item is there. And this one is also empty. Okay. So, how do I climb down here without falling to my death? Okay, is this how it's meant to be? I'm not sure. Alright. That card is somewhere over here, if I recall this correctly. So what is this here? I don't like this. Well, let's... Does this show me something here? Health 61%. Yeah, I know that. Oh, there's more of these. Okay. Let's go out of here. And back to the med bay. Get healed. This is not good. Yeah, I know. I'm probably going back a bit more to the med bay than the pros would who know this game inside out, but. I just like to stay alive. Alright, let's get healed up again. Might as well stop over here. Did I check out that crate? I'm not sure, actually. Yeah, I must have. Hi, Starbuck. My cat's here. Okay. So what is this here?
Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Shodan. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape instead. Hopefully, there's still some weapons in the armory we can use against the mutants. Todd Blankenship was able to get the combination, 705, from a security officer. We're gonna try for it tomorrow.
705. Gamma Quadrant. Okay, so here's Gamma. So let's see what's here. Is that this auto turret or something? Alright. This one was a bit scarier. Not even sure what it was. Hopper. So here's a comm part, that's why it's making these sounds. Okay, Beta is here. Here's a big medical sign, and this looks like it might be where Darcy's office is. Just don't know how I would get there. So how do I get up here? I can't climb up here. It looks like here's some kind of a patch. Somebody maybe was killed in front of the wall. I don't know. Just speculating. So if I could get up here, we're already out. What happens with this button? Alright, so it goes down. If I step on it, it's going up here. Any enemies in it? Not immediately, at least. You can call the elevator. I'll check this out in a little bit. And in here. Yeah, since I haven't been here, just rather safe. This is general system status. Shields disengaged, 3 equipods remaining, life pods, 98% jettisoned. Okay, so what's my new mail? Oh, I guess the general status. Alright, so what do we have here? Beaker. That's, yeah, something that I don't really need. So this is a science thing. It's a flask, probably also. Trash. No, maybe not. little buggy, I guess. Can't use the scope. Medical report. Another full case of the mystery virus. Increasing rumors that this whole mess is the result of a screw in the experimental biolab. Why the hell aren't they telling us anything that could help us cure the victims? Physical deformities. Not responding to any conventional treatment can always be a stackhouse tomorrow. I know she has two patients in similar condition. Vial and flask. Alright, we found some stuff here. Let's see what else. Fire extinguisher, they are not useful as far as I know. I think this must be Darcy's office. Okay, nobody in here. There's a body. No standard rounds. Okay, this here is from Darcy.
Destroy the laser by firing it into the station's own shields. Isotope X-22 is stored in the science level, and we need to bring it down to the reactor level to power the shields. Then you turn them on, use the safety override code to enable the laser, and fire. The laser controls and my notes are on the science level, and the override code's in the science library. I have no idea how you're going to do all this, but good luck.
Alright, so they had some idea how they wanted to take care of the threat. Too bad that I can't use the microscope. Personal access card. Alright, this is quite a bit of game about exploration, as you can tell. Hey, Starbuck. Alright, I don't know what's behind this door, but I think we should check it out. Break the door down. Let's see what happens if I do this. Alright, even a sound set to react to. How are you when it comes to the environment? No, that's not what I meant to do. I should bring this one back up. I don't know what to do with it. Maybe there's a way to repair things. Here earlier. Not sure if I got everything out of it. I think I did. Here I cannot go through right now, but pretty sure near this little patch of green here I'll find that key card, and Darcy's card doesn't work for it, does it? Yeah, only one access, so. Needle darts. Severed head. You can actually, I think, use this one to get through. Nah, poor woman. I listened to her audio log earlier.
From recon without Alan. He says they took Alan into a room marked cyborg conversion, and now he's a cyborg assassin. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. One of the technicians says we can just flip a switch and make the converter a surgery unit again. With only 12 of us left, though, it may be an academic point. Maybe someone else should have been leader.
Perfection through genetics. This is where the botanists are having fun, I guess. With growing plants. Severed head here. All right, this is near where I was earlier. Is this where I have to press 7 or 5? Okay. Alright, I have been here on my last playthrough. This door is just... It's a whole bunch of corpses here. This is where they were hiding out. This is all just trash. They have on them. Here's space. This is a severed corpse. More trash. Ozark? What does Ozark have to say?
We're finished. Heath and the others went down the access corridor an hour ago to fight the mutants. None of them have come back. Soon the mutants will come for the rest of us.
Alright, so here's the group access card, so I can go back. Let's use a couple of doors still unexplored. We will find out more soon. Anything. Not split up. Okay, so this is where I needed the group access card. This is another biocontaminated zone. So, well, doesn't seem to be. Alright, what do we have here? Skeleton that I can't use. This one doesn't have any items. No items in that crate. No items in that crate. This crate here has needle darts. What is this here? Broken clock. Which I can't use. Nothing up there. Alright, platforming isn't really all that great here. So, I want to take a look at the map. Not sure what the rings mean. Alright. This is where... Just gonna leave it alone. It says grenades here. I don't have a different access code. Okay, things got damaged a little here. This is just a desk. Well, looked in one panel. Chair. Nothing here, even if I go down all the way here. Nope. Nothing in here, I guess. Alright. Go through this door, and this is about where I stopped and eventually the last time I played, so... Let's see what we can find out. I see an enemy over there. Yeah, there were a couple of enemies. A bit tougher around here. Here you go. Okay, no weapon overheated, but now it's going down. Alright, nice shot. Kirby, what do you have to say?
Got the supplies from the West Wing. Hansen and Rain killed by mutants nesting the access corridor. We can't just hide here. They're killing us one by one. In an hour, about 20 of us are gonna rush them. We'll try to break through the access corridor and go for the bridge. If we fail, God save our souls.
Yeah. Those are a little tougher. But I'm gonna heal up now. There's one more, I think. Yeah, there. Alright. It's like a phaser. My weapon. Alright, we look at this here. There's nothing up here either. Look at these. Here's a little hallway. Assassin cyborg. Needle darts. Trash in there. Stun gun. Not sure how this one works. Let's see. This is pretty much a blind playthrough, or at least the start of one. Never really played this game so far. Weird corner here. It's nice to have mouse look. I don't think that was there in the original version. What is this? Tranquilizer darts. I wanted to unload this one. Oh, okay. I have two different types of darts now. I guess it's the tranquilizer dart, it's the regular dart. Can I get rid of these excess dart guns? I don't know, I don't even know if I should. Stun gun sounds good, just not sure how helpful it's gonna be. beta. There was another one. I saw two earlier. What's happening? Not sure how this here works. Position the same column to move. Do I need to get to here, to red? Almost there, I think. All right. Use the bridge now. All right, I was wondering what puzzles were in this game, but I guess that's one of them. Repulsor lift. Here. I'm not sure what these flicking plates on the bottom might be. That does look a bit dangerous to me. So what's over here? No. First aid kit. Sounded like I don't want to land on that. Save game. Then I'm gonna use. Too many patches and. What else? Battery pack. We had some stuff from Honig earlier, I think.
I must be one of the last ones who hasn't changed. Shodan must have altered the healing machine I installed in Alpha Quadrant. It does things to people now. I think I saw Beth yesterday, but she had so many implants I couldn't be sure. If I can get to the machine, I know I can set things right again.
Okay, that begs the question of what's happening to me. Alright, I think that's enough for now. But yeah, I'm glad we can run this now with Shockolate on OpenBSD. Did I save? I think I did, but just to be safe. And this is how you quit. Alright, thanks for watching.